from there down.
Mountain biker Bruce Wilson spent 6 months in hospital, most of it in a specialist spinal injuries unit. He was left paralyzed from the chest down after he came off his bike and hit a tree. He is now home, but his life has completely changed.
I were a firefighter, which I really enjoyed doing, and I've lost that now because I'm paralyzed.